The D2500 measures 69 feet from nose to tail and has a wingspan of 162 feet. It can cruise at a speed of 116 miles an hour and has a top speed of over 125 miles an hour. It is the first machine which has its passenger accommodation on two decks.